running out of space.
There are more developments now. It's harder to find land.
But the little red dot needs to re-engineer for the 21st century.
We are going from about 350 megawatts of solar to 2 gigawatts of solar, and that's a huge jump.
First megapod will be a very significant game changer.
With new megaprojects using state-of-the-art technologies.
I did not believe the space-saving part until I saw it with my own eyes.
It's a kind of new for Singapore to have solar panels on water.
That are ambitious in scale.
Nobody has done it before. This is the only job that allows you to work on a smart city project in Singapore.
Over the next 20 years, we will be developing 60 plus berths. I can't imagine that we are doing this.
All designed to find more space and allow Singapore to flourish. Tomorrow City, premiering the 16th of August, Monday on CNA.